guys, welcome to the fourth port Persona 3 Portable stream. I'm with FemMC. Late night stream tonight because I've been busy as heck doing this damn school project. I'll probably talk about it like in a chill stream or so one day. I don't know how painstaking it was, but we're gonna be playing the waifu in the game, and strangely enough, when I was asking, because there's this like AI website that me and FemC have made like characters for, and I made one for FemC, and she wants to date Junpei, apparently. I have not decided on who I want to date, but I'm leaning towards either Akihiko or Shinjiro for my playthrough. Alright, I'm gonna let Burn My Dread to play out so we can quality check the audio. Motherfucker. Okay. Work with me, please. Okay, thank you. Some studying to get my noggin strengthened. Guess we're going to a movie later today.
Okay.
Well, me and Junpei, that is.
Oh. Yeah.
Okay. I'm just reading the dialogue. So Junpei's social link rank 2. Good to know. So yeah, a little bit of a trivia. Your social link, like arcanas, would change depending if you pick male or female. So the original magician arcana was, I think, Kenji for the male, but in here it's Junpei.
Welcome back.
Akihiko's rib cage. Let's see. All right. All this talk about the internet reminded me of something. I was totally addicted to this one online game for. Oh yeah, I remember this. It's called Innocent Sin on. Oh, Innocent Sin Online. You guys can know that reference. You're true Persona fans. I'm just kidding.
Oh.
Haven't touched it. I'm just reading Junpei's style. Haven't touched it since I got it some here. Maybe I should log in sometime. Is what he says. What else do you have to say, Mr. Junpei? Spend a little bit of time in Tartarus today. And the clock strikes midnight. How's your evening so far?
No, it's going better than yesterday. How about yours?
Productive, to say the least.
Proceed individually.
Sweet! I found something!
So this is as far as we can go, but I'd like to grind a bit. So I'm gonna go to the entrance, and we'll start midway and see what other potential personas or something we can snatch up. Thank you.
everyone. Spread out and proceed individually.
Damn it, it saw me. Guess I gotta do it.
Two enemies detected.
Sona!
Yuri has defeated an enemy.
Last one!
Ha! This thing won't give up! One enemy remains.
Check this out! Who's the man?
Yeah.
Two distressed enemies detected. I summon you! One enemy remains. I summon you! A complete...
Just acquired Angel.
Two enemies detected. Strike first. Persona! Two enemies remain. Don't get careless. Distressed enemies detected.
Orpheus!
One more.
One more!
I summon you! proceed individually.
Good. Just doing some stuff on Discord.
Oh, okay.
That's murder drops.
Sauce, how much you can eat.
exciting. They look dumb, they don't like their phones. But if it was an iPhone, it would be broke though. I've been watching a lot of those Tech Destroy channels lately. They're super expensive, but they're easy to break.
Where have you been?
Your mouse should work better because I have the jump around a bit. Do you actually know what all of the female temps you can date?
I took a quick glance. It's most of the sea males.
It
seems. That includes the Forbidden Choice. Which I'm gonna avoid, obviously.
That's not what I was. Yeah, so does theater video count?
If I remember correctly, you couldn't even date Elizabeth in the original Fest, so I don't know if you can date Theodore. I haven't looked into it yet.
Okay. I'll search it up tonight if I'm really...
Yeah. Maybe keep in mind what stats I might need in case I need to get anyone important. That might be good to know in the future.
FYI, Akihiko-san's at the hospital getting a checkup. He called me earlier and asked me to bring him something. Yep, he knows who to count on.
He only asked you because you don't have anything else to do after school.
Hey, I resent that.
I'm just kidding. So, what do you want you to bring?
The class roster for 2E.
What's he want that for? Well, I don't have practice today, so I'll go with you. You're coming too, right? Cool.
Wait a minute.
What? Is there a problem?
Well, it was me he asked. Is Akihiko-senpai in this room, by any chance?
What are all of you guys doing here? I'm just here for a checkup.
Is that it, Aki?
Yeah, thanks.
I don't have time for this shit. You. Never mind.
Who was that?
A friend from school, sort of. You know how the number of apathy syndrome cases have been increasing? Well, he knows a few people who are suffering from it, so I was asking him about it. Hey, Junpei, did you bring what I asked?
Of course, Senpai.
Sorry for the trouble. Well then, let's get going.
You shouldn't move your arm.
Yeah, it's nothing. I've wasted enough time already. I need to get back to my training.
By the way, Senpai, why boxing?
You mean, why did I choose that sport? Well, it's not the sport itself I like. I just wanted to learn how to fight. I know what it's like to feel powerless, and I don't want to feel that way again. Besides, I'm curious to see how strong I can get. It's like a game, only I'm competing against myself.
Well, that's an interesting way of looking at it. You know, I'm into games, too.
Yeah, video games.
I feel called out.
Oh, but I like fighting games, too.
I feel called out.
Whatever.
Thanks, Yukari.
Make you feel called out.
How have you been? 1 week from now, there will be a full moon. Be careful. A new ordeal awaits you. Yes, on such days you will face your greatest challenges. You must prepare for the ordeal, but time is of the essence. I'm sure you're aware of that, of course. I'll come see you again when it's over.
Thank you.
So I figure out how to get Akihiko's social link started. I have to defeat a certain boss before I can even start it, it seems.
Oh, that sucks.
But right now I'm just gonna focus on getting my stats kinda up. I got my academic stats to the second level already.
Focus on the stats until you can do what you need to.
Yeah.
Literally what I did.
Mm-hmm. Almost over. What do you call water without much calcium magnetism? Got it. Thank you. no comments. And sometimes I can't believe the things that come out of their mouth. I don't mean you, of course. I'm just wanting to understand where I'm coming from, okay? To get the full moon, which I think will trigger the next boss fight, and then I'll call the stream.
Okay.
I'm actually surprised. Mm-hmm. We have some parents that
where have you been?
FMMC before. I believe she's a new social link. I believe she's a new...
Like,
she's kind of pretty, I have to admit.
On top of her and another side character, that's who I like.
Yeah, I hope to get to know that other girl too. Because I believe they're part of the new social links too.
Is playing.
So this is Hermit Arcana. The Librarian and the Hermit, yeah, that makes sense. I can see the correlation.
Yeah.
Plus she's cute, so it'd be worth it. Too bad I can't date
Welcome
her.
Welcome back.
No, oh, you decided to get... You should have went with Dorkun.
Yeah. Well, Dorkun gets to date the girl with the glasses, though. She's... I believe I was dating her on my playthrough that I was, like, kind of my second New Game Plus, but my first one I dated Mitsuru. Confess.
Well, I have Fez, I just haven't touched it yet.
Oh, yeah.
You're still at it?
Yeah, you never know when the enemy might appear.
But I thought you couldn't scan outside of Tartarus.
To be honest, I lack the power. Maybe this is the best Penthesilea can do in terms of data gathering. Although, the power of Persona seems to be much broader than I thought. We've even got someone who can switch personas in the middle of battle. There's something special about her ability. It hasn't been that long since her awakening, either.
I have to admit, I was surprised, too. But in the end, it's up to her whether or not she can reach her full potential.
Huh? It's a shadow.
What? You actually found one?
Wait. Something's not right. The reading is too big. We've never encountered anything like...
You mean it's one of those?
It must be.
Well then, this is gonna be fun. I'll wake up the others.
Indeed. We're here!
Where is it? I'll rip it a new one!
We've detected a shadow outside of Tartarus. We don't know for sure, but we think it's another big one. We have to defeat any of them we find, as most people don't know the Dark Hour exists. But if half the city's destroyed, there will be panic. That must be avoided at all costs.
In other words, we need to kick some ass, right? Well, count me...
Junpei. Akihiko, you stay here and wait for the chairman.
Are you kidding? I'm going.
You still need to recover. You'll just be a hindrance.
What?
They'll fare better than you in your current state. Have faith in them, Akihiko. They're ready.
Damn it.
Relax. I've got it covered.
I guess I've got no choice. You're in charge.
Her again?
We're counting on you.
I know you can do this.
Guess it's pretty much decided that you're our leader, huh? Even when I'm the only guy in the group.
Whether one is a man or a woman doesn't factor into it. The responsibility falls to those who have the gift.
Don't tell Twitter, though. Don't tell Twitter.
And let me add, if you ever
he's gonna get beaten up by a certain girl.
Because she's a woman.
Oh, no. It's not like I look down on
him. Yeah, social link, he's very, very considerate, though. Honestly.
You three should
I know.
Ahead. Mitsuru, you need to get ready, right?
Indeed. Let's rendezvous in front of the station.
Got it. All right, let's go. Where is she?
She'll be here soon.
There's a full moon tonight, but it looks even creepier during the dark hour.
Sorry to keep you waiting.
A motorcycle?
Listen carefully. Tonight, I'll be providing support from here. Everything else is the same. The Shadow is currently located inside a monorail, not far from the station. To get there, you'll have to walk on the tracks.
Are you serious? Isn't that dangerous?
Don't worry. No electronic equipment is operable during the dark hour, including the monorails.
But your bike?
It's special. Now, if circumstances change, I'll notify you immediately. Let's get started.
Huh? Okay.
Is this how we're gonna do this?
This is it, right?
Can you all hear me?
Yes, I can hear you clearly. We just got here, but I don't see anything out of the ordinary.
The readings are definitely coming from that monorail. Proceed with caution and stay together.
Got it.
My persona's just begging to be used.
Well then, let's head on in. Don't look up.
Yeah.
Well, this time I'm a girl, so...
But don't blame me if I happen to catch a glimpse.
Say, what do you say we bury Junpei here and leave him behind?
Okay, I think you get a dialogue choice. Okay.
This poor stiff must be a passenger.
What's wrong? What happened?
It looks like we're trapped inside.
It must be the Shadow. It knows you're there. Be ready for anything. Proceed.
Roger.
Feeling no pressure, but I'm here in the media. Getting jiggy with come find place, I'm telling ya. Anywhere you be, from New York to Siberia.
Got a thing and that tweet really blew up. I'm going down, grabbing this ground. Million dollars on the ground,
gonna double up now. 65 to 43, 2, 1, 1, 1, there it is! Get back here!
Wait. Something's not right. The enemy is acting strangely.
But if we don't go after it, we're gonna lose it!
You're in command there. What do you think? I agree. It would be foolish to blindly chase after it.
Fine. I'll go myself. You guys just stay back and watch me beat it all by myself.
Junpei, wait!
Watch out! Behind you!
Two enemies detected.
I summon you!
Yes, excellent attack.
Help me! That was easy!
off one by one.
Oh, damn it, Stupe! What are you thinking?
From what I can tell, he's only a few cars ahead.
Okay, we'll catch up to... Ah!
Three enemies present. Don't get careless. Three enemies remain.
I can do it!
Tecuba has defeated an enemy.
Just like music, Sam's connecting Rambo. Keep going away.
One more.
That was easy.
Three enemies present. Don't get careless. There are two left.
Been a little while, but I can do it!
Takuba has defeated an enemy.
Whoa, nice!
Help me! That was easy! That's what happens when you don't listen. So, are you all right?
Of course I am. I was doing just fine.
Excuse me?
Be careful, you three. I don't detect any movement, but stay alert.
Whoa, what the? Why are we moving?
It seems the monorail is under the enemy's control.
What do you mean, it seems?
This doesn't look good.
If we can't stop that thing, it'll crash into another train.
What? Oh god, what are we gonna do?
Calm down and listen. I sense a strong presence in the front car. That must be the one we're after. You'll have to defeat it to stop the train.
What kind of messed up ride is this?
Three enemies present. Don't get careless.
I summon you!
There are two left. Only one more.
Just one more!
Boss?
We're in the front car!
Hurry!
never seen anything like this. I think so.
Is everybody all right?
Yeah, we're okay. My knees are shaking.
Dude, I'm like drenched in sweat. Hey, are you okay? Seriously? Yeesh, you're a real tomboy.
I'm so glad you're safe. I'm sorry I couldn't do more on my end. I don't detect any more shadows. You guys did a great job, so...
But how did you know which one was the break? I don't think this is the kind of thing women's intuition helps with.
Whatever. You want to grab a bite to eat? I'm freaking hungry.
I hate to break it to you, Junpei, but girls usually don't get hungry in the middle of the night. I wouldn't mind stopping by a corner store, though.
Akihiko here.
This is Mitsuru. We've successfully completed the operation. The monorail didn't sustain any noticeable damage.
Thank you, Mitsuru. When I heard they'd hijacked a monorail, I feared the worst. Well done. Now I don't have to worry about tomorrow's headlines.
The team did a great job. They're learning quickly.
But what are the shadows up to? Taking over a monorail? This is getting out of hand.
I'll be looking into the matter.
Does this mean it's begun?
Let's not jump to any conclusions. For now, We should study their behavior for patterns or clues. We cannot afford to always wait for them to make the first move.
If I had more power, things wouldn't be so difficult for the others.
Don't be so hard on yourself. You're doing fine. More importantly, do you have anything to drink, Akihiko?
Huh? Why do you look so tired, Akutsuki-san? Wait, don't tell me that bicycle outside is yours.
Boy, am I gonna be sore tomorrow?
Acting quite nonchalant. It's always those people that could be more suspicious of. That'll do it for this part 4 of Sleep War with Streams. Figure out what I need to get some other social links started. We did start some social links. And got through like one of the major boss fights. So anyways, hope you guys had a good one. I'm a little bit tired today, so I'm gonna not do the usual outro. If you wanna say goodbye real quick, MC.
Bye.
Alright, take care everybody. Good night.